her own loss.
It just captures his personality and that grin of his. I miss that grin.
This is Stephanie Maynard's Red Room.
So this is fly case. I received that at his funeral.
Every item is special.
People wrote all their memories, things that they thought about Nicholas. And it was just, it's an awesome thing to have.
This is part of her way of keeping the promise she made to her son, Nicholas.
That I would always make sure he's honored, remembered, and I want him to be proud of me.
Stephanie says he talked about being in the military since he was 5 years old. So joining the Army was a big achievement.
When Nicholas came home from Afghanistan, we lived in Denton at the time, so he made the front page of the paper.
All seemed well when the family was together.
We went August into Vegas for a vacation. Nicholas came down, as I was telling you, had the best day ever. You know, spent the whole day with him. He went home, we came home.
2 months later, Stephanie's world shattered with a phone call.
And I had to hear the words that my son shot himself. And then I knew he wasn't going to be okay. And then on the 30th, I called and he had just passed away.
October 30th, 2017 is the date engraved on the black and silver memorial bracelet she wears.
Letter from President Trump after his passing. At first I fell apart. I was sitting on the couch for days, and my husband would have to say, you need to get up. And I didn't want to, but after a while, you realize that's not how you want to spend your life. And then I think Nicholas will be like, Ma, what are you doing? You know, you've got to get up.
She got up and got involved. Stephanie is a mentor for the Tragedy Assistance Program for Survivors, also known as TAPS. She helps other women grieving the loss of children who served our country.
We meet monthly for TAPS, and there's several mothers in there, and I love them to death. I hate that I met them, and they're the same way, but it's nice to be able to talk to them.
In the fall, she plans to go back to school and pursue a master's in psychology to enhance her outreach. In the meantime, she tries to live up to her promise in some way every day.
So I have a nice collection now of cardinals because it brings me peace.
Making sure Nicholas isn't forgotten, and that other families know they're not alone.
I just try to bring whatever awareness I can.